I'm here to pick up 15 passes for the Fisherman's Friends.
Catering passes are allocated at the trader's entrance.
Oh, no, it's a Fisherman's Friends are a band.
I thought you were talking about the cough sweets.
What's it like sharing a record label with Lady Gaga?
According to her management, she's well chuffed. And this cheer up,
me lads. Let your heart. The Fisherman's Friends have a new album ready to roll.
Moby Dick and the Whalers are not on message.
All they said was, does she like meat in her pasty?
He made the papers.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how bad is it?
11.
With success comes responsibility.
Go on, get out of here!
That's some performance you did yesterday. I've done some crazy things in my time too.
I don't think I'm cut out for being in the spotlight.
The fan club's been inundated with people wanting to be the new Fisherman's Friend.
When father died, the band died with him. I am
sailing! They want you, they want you, they want you as a new recruit.
No, we bloody don't.
Santiana won the day heave away. All along the plains of Mexico.
Please welcome our newest member of the band, Morgan Jenkins.
Well, you've had it right up to here.
Father would be spinning in his grave.
I quit!
Time to cut them loose.
Are you lost? Fancy a cuppa?
Don't suppose you got anything stronger, have you?
I could add an extra tea bag.
Hey, I stood on Cape Cormorant.
All I ever wanted to be was a fisherman.
In the sun's evening glow.
Can't hide from the world forever.
Heard the You're not the only one who's hurting. Your father has a chance to live on through song.
Some things are worth breaking cover for. For all the small people. What are they doing?
Sing along never spoiled anybody's appetite.
Since when a fish finger's been sexy?
One and all, Jim. One and all, mate.
I got one word to say to you. Glastonbury.
That woman has seriously lost the plot.
My name is Leadville Treblecock, and I'm politically incorrect, my darling.
Referring to me as my darling is inappropriate.
Sorry, pet.